Welcome to Smart Academy. We are giving HCU MSc Physics 2018 questions with solutions. Now I am discussing one question here. Which of the following wave does represent the output voltage that is drawn across the practical silicon diode in the circuit? So this is the circuit. So we have to analyze it. See here. So generally, first we have to discuss how the circuit is working. So this is a voltage, this is a resistance, this is silicon diode. See what happened here. The voltage is, if it is positive, this is positive, this is in forward bias, this is in forward bias. In the forward bias, the circuit will be like this. Circuit will be like this. So short circuited will be there. Short circuit. That means this is positive of cycle of voltage. Here also positive charge. These are in forward bias. So here the diode acts as short circuited. That means Vout equal to 0. There is no output. So this is short circuit. Next, one more case will be there. This is voltage, this is resistance. Now here negative of circuit, next half cycle is negative. This is positive. This is in, these are in reverse bias. These are in reverse bias. So the output circuit like this. This is voltage. Now it is open circuit. Open circuit. So that means if it is ideal circuit, it will be open. Now this is first negative, positive. So it is open, negative, positive, reverse bias, it opened, but it is having practical silicon diode, that is 0.7 volts. That means the wave will be like this. So this is point, 2 point, 3 point. So it will be like this. So here 0.7 volts. Next it is first half cycle like this. The next positive will be the negative sign. So this is the solution for this circuit. So the option is T option is right option. I think you understand. Welcome to Smart Academy. We discuss one question here. The length of a spaceship is measured to be half its actual length by an observer. What is the speed of spaceship relative to the observer? So here, what is happening? The length is observed as half of its length. So the length is, by observing, it is going to reduce half of its. So we have one formula here, 1 minus v squared by c squared. So what is the speed of spaceship related to the observer? So we have to find, see here, initial length, that is L, initial length is L. So the observer L dash is L by 2 under root of 1 minus v square by c square. Here L gets cancelled. 1 by 4 equal to 1 minus v square by c square. So v square by c square equal to 1 minus 1 by 4. We get 3 by 4 v square by c square. Then v square equal to 3 by 4 root into c. that is equal to root 3 by 2 into c equal to 3 into 10 power 8 meter per second. That is V. So here 1.73, this is 1.5 into 10 power 8. So multiply here 5.3 jump, 5.7 jump, 36, 5.8, 3.7. 5 C. So option will be 2.598 10 power 8 meter per second. So this is the solution for this one. So the option is A. Option for this question, A.